That was wonderful, Glee Club. You know what?
What?
I know we've made an awful lot of people happy out here with their favorite songs. And I really want to make everybody happy out there, but what's most important to me is making all of you up there happy. Which is why this year, I've decided to get you all a Christmas present. I have. I decided to get you a Christmas present, but I don't know what you want. So I want you to tell me, but I want you to tell me in song. We're gonna do the 12 days of Christmas. But I don't want you to do the normal 12 days of Christmas. Remember, I want to know what you want for Christmas. So,
oh, Mr. Bennett, we're gonna have a
good time. Oh, Dame Sadie Whimsy, you little cheeky devil. But what is it, Dainty Debbie?
But there ain't 12 of us.
My goodness, there's only seven. There's only eight.
I guess we can't do it. Yeah.
Is that the kind of attitude we want at the holidays?
No.
Is that the kind of attitude that's going to make Joey happy?
No.
I'm going to make sure that everybody's wish comes true. Go out there and find more people.
Okay.
I'll try.
Okay. James, come on.
Oh, good selection. Good choice. And, oh, that one's a great one. I love her. Wow. This girl right here needs some food for Christmas. She's eating her purse. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the new Hollywood Volunteer Glee Club. And I'd like to take this opportunity to have all of the Hollywood Glee Club members meet and greet you all. Starting over here in the first position, ladies and gentlemen, wishing you all a Hollywood cheer. Childhood star for decades and decades, Dainty Debbie.
Hello, everyone. It's me, Dainty Debbie. Don't applaud. Throw hands.
Dainty Debbie is going to be singing, of course, the first day of Christmas. Singing the second day of Christmas is the oldest living siren of the silent screen, Miss Dame Sadie Whimsy.
Oh, thank you, Hollywood. I'm so honored, and I just wanted everyone to know that I gave my pool boy the day off. He's right over here. Looking good, honey. All right, there we go. So we can hear.
Singing the third day of Christmas, we have with us a new member of the Hollywood Volunteer Glee Club. It's
Pam.
Yes, judging by
a person.
Judging by she's a cooking spray and a person, and judging by her accent, she is from New Jersey. Oh, Pam. Imagine that.
Which is just like New Jersey.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, singing the fourth day of Christmas is the town librarian and my own personal secretary, Fatty O'Rear.
Fatty O'Rear.
Yes,
I'm Fatty O'Rear and I'm singing number four.
Ladies and gentlemen, singing number five, the pivotal and by far most important day of the entire 12 days of Christmas is the captain of Hollywood's one-man police force, Captain Edwin Simon.
I'm scared.
Can you? You're gonna be okay? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time to meet day number six.
Representing number six, all the way from sunny Fort Lauderdale, it's Nicole.
Yay, Nicole!
After you applaud there when I introduce people.
Captain Simon, are you gonna be okay? You look really nervous. You're all right. Ladies and gentlemen, singing the seventh day of Christmas is my own personal laundress, cleaning lady, and dry cleaner, Miss Greta Garbage.
Thank you so much. I'm excited to be doing number seven. And with me all the way from England is James, who shall be playing number eight. Don't you love that?
James, if you need a ride home, Pam is headed that direction. Ladies and gentlemen, singing number nine is the one man that Captain Sideman is captain of, Officer Digby.
Yes.
Yeah, come on!
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, singing number 10, all the way from Lake Placid, Florida. Put your hands together for Robin! Catherine, where are you from?
Oh yeah? HB, did you know all that?
I did.
Then you take the microphone.
Ladies and gentlemen, the single greatest magician in all of Hollywood.
True.
He's not just the good HP.
No.
He's the great HP.
Yes. Thank you. Please hold your applause. You're doing it so well. My name is the great HP. I will be singing the 12th day of Christmas.
Now remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Hollywood Volunteer Glee Club. And as you all know, we in Hollywood are materialistic money grubbers. So we are not going to be singing the traditional 12 days of Christmas. We are going to be, wait, we're going to be waiting for this gentleman to finish his phone call. Everybody go for coffee.
Well, so where are you right now? Yeah, I'm over at, what are you hanging up on me? I'm in your pocket now.
Ladies and gentlemen, whenever you feel comfortable singing along with us, please feel free to do so. But starting everybody off is our own cutesy bootsy tootsy wootsy, Dainty Debbie.
Go,
Bootsy. I was talking to the hoodie guy. Okay.
Oh, yes. I was wondering when we were going to be meeting someone from the hood.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a ton of Christmas candy.
Bum, bum. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
and a ton of Christmas candy.
Bum, bum. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three Christmas puddings.
Wow!
Christmas pudding.
Two orthopedic shoes and a ton of Christmas candy.
Bum, bum. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
four pointed setters,
three Christmas puddings,
two orthopedic shoes, and a ton of Christmas candy.
Bum, bum, on the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Good luck, Captain. It's okay.
You can do it.
Four pointed setters,
three Christmas puddings,
two orthopedic shoes, and a ton of Christmas candy.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
seven jugs of moonshine.
Oh, okay. I know I'm going to be celebrating the holidays.
Six cupcakes. Four pointed satyrs,
three Christmas puddings,
two orthopedic shoes,
and a ton of Christmas candy. Bum, bum, on the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight kisses from that lady.
Wow, these James know how to suck that.
After that, I need seven jugs of moonshine.
Six coffee.
Jelly. A donut.
Three Christmas puddings.
Two orthopedic shoes.
And a ton of Christmas candy. Bum, bum. On the night. Christmas, my true love gave to me
nine chia pets, because they rock. Yeah. You know they do.
Eight
kisses from that lady.
It went from a kiss to a date. I like it. Seven jugs of moonshine.
Thanks,
Puppy. Fine jelly, a donut.
And a ton of Christmas candy, bum bum, on the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
10 trips to Disney World.
Ooh, sorry, that's a little out of our budget. Nine chia pets and a salad shooter.
Eight kisses from that lady.
Seven jugs of moonshine.
Six puppies.
Fine jelly, a donut.
4 pointed tens.
3 Christmas puddings. 2 orthopedic shoes.
And a ton of Christmas candy. Bum bum. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
What a pair of shoes.
That's 22.
I just want to point out that 11 pairs of shoes are actually 22 things. She can't have that.
5 and a half pairs of shoes?
Yeah. All right. Nine chia pants and a tie with a stain already on it. Thank you.
Okay, eight. Kisses from that lady.
There's so many people jockeying for position over here. Who's he pointing at?
7 jugs of moonshine.
5 jelly donuts.
5 pointed tens.
3 Christmas puddings. 2 orthopedic shoes.
And a ton of Christmas candy. Bum bum. On a 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
12 million years of peace and love throughout the universe.
Oh! It's so touching.
Or 12 million bucks, whichever comes first.
9 geopets.
8. Kisses from that lady, Dainty Debbie.
Oh! Wow!
7 jugs of moonshine.
6 puppies.
5 jelly. A donut. 5 jelly donut. 5 jelly donut.
Everybody!
And a ton of Christmas candy!
Happy holidays, everybody! Thank you so, so much. Hollywood Holiday Volunteer.
You're awesome.